The left lobe has a large cystic nodule. The nodule has echogenic granules which are related to ventral cystic areas, therefore these belong to figures caused by back wall cystic enhancement. U.S. guided aspiration of the minimally hypoechogenic solid part is demonstrated.